Hey guys, it's Pink Tsubasa, and today I'm back to play some more Penumbra. Hopefully this is recording. I don't want to have the same mishaps as before. But yeah, so last time we got the gas tank from over there, the gasoline tank. So now, I guess I gotta go through the door, this door that's locked by this. And we'll be seeing, I guess we'll be seeing red soon. Maybe, I don't know. Through here, alright, now I'm not lost. Now I remember everything. Alright. Everything's connected. So, what? I need to put some gas in this. Which way was it? Gas. Lid on the gas can has rusted shut. Better have something that can get it open or I'll be down here for a long time. Really? Rusted shut. What can I do? Can I cut it open? I can't turn it on. Can I? Okay, got the lid off. Alright, I was about to say because that was gonna be hard. Now, okay, so there's, as my new friend might say, drink you thirsty beast. Alright.
You seek to find the truth behind all this mystery and think it will set you free. But truth is relative, and relatives cannot be trusted to bring good gifts.
Okay.
What you seek lies in the shafts beyond this collapsing of the sky, and if you look closely, so do I. A century of days has passed since I saw this area last. The diseased ones sought to kill poor Red, but I took them on a wild poultry chase. They ended dead. They came from out the big metal door, but after all my years, I knew the cave's lore. Hide and seek turned to seek and hide, and I buried them here beneath the solid rock sky.
So Red is like the new Dr. Seuss, I think. The ignition key, where is it? Here it is. Alright, now. Can I break it backwards? Whoa. Do I gotta keep going? Oh yeah, gotta keep going. Alright. All the way through. Come on. So how's your day? Good? Fun? Are we done? Okay, we're done. Can I turn it off? Kinda worries me. No? Alright, whatever. So that's done. Okay. Anything important here? No. Time to go through that door. It seems so strange now to have been guided like a blind man by a faceless stranger whose sanity was clearly waning, disposition unknown. For all I knew, this Red didn't even have a disposition to speak of, just a seething mass of conflicting emotions. I knew that my radio-reliant friend must have been cocooned nearby. And perhaps in finding him, I would find myself one step closer to understanding what was going on. In just a couple of hours, I would find what I was looking for, and with it would come answers. I didn't realize at the time, but the answers I found would be for questions I didn't even ask. I hadn't even asked. Cool. Alright, so why is this all rumbling way too much? It's kinda worrisome. Nothing I can use? Alright, so this looks like I'm gonna fall down. It's like an opening into hell. I've never been down this far before. Ooh, it is like an opening to hell. I can break it though. Yeah, that wasn't nice. That little squeak makes anybody nervous. Something feels so weird about this. Really? I knew it. Oh, what am I supposed to do? What was I supposed to do? Wait a minute. We went from... Can you guys hear that? Okay, so we went from... Dogs to Tremors? Okay. What should I have? A flare? Would a flare be helpful? It's a light source. Yeah, I don't know how I'm gonna do this. I'm just gonna go with the pickaxe, and I'm not even gonna hit it. I'm just gonna run back. Oh wait, let me put it away. Okay, now run back. Oh, I killed myself. Try again. So that was the noise I was hearing from since the very beginning. Alright, run. Don't kill yourself. Stay behind this. Where is he? There he is. What? How? That thing was huge. It definitely was. Okay. It came through here like a steamroller. How? How many of them could be down here? That's a terrifying thought. I only thought there was gonna be one, but now that you say it like that. Okay, so it's saved. Now we're hearing voices. Oh. What's there? It must be my imagination, but it feels like there's warm air coming from down there. I think it came out of there. Probably industrial refinement machinery, rusted and useless now. Okay. This looks like an electrical door. This door is sealed shut with no handle. How is it operated? Alright, so exactly what I thought. We're gonna have to go through this way. Ooh, I don't like this. Mm-mm. Ooh, more spiders. Alright. Oh, live spider. I saw you. Okay. Maybe there's more spiders this way. Okay. There's a door there. Let me check over on this side. Ooh. Spider didn't see me? He doesn't wake them, right? Oh, come on. Killed? Is it dead? Alright, cool. Alright, there's that area. Let me check over here. Are we good? Are we good? Yeah, we good. Okay. Okay. I don't know. Everything feels like a trap now. Just some old sacks. Can I break them? Pretty hard sacks. Alright. The files are getting newer as I move deeper into the mines. Most of these are dated from around 1965. Strange, nothing more recent than 1970. Alright. Let's see, is there anything around here? Oh, there's a chain here. Okay. I guess it's chain operated, maybe? I don't know. Let's see. I'm trying to see if there's like batteries or anything extra. Toolbox. Nothing inside it. Gas tanks. Yeah, pretty much nothing here. Let's hit the switch. What did it say? I can't see where the cables from this lever lead. But it's pretty obvious, isn't it? Okay. Ooh. Should I be worried? Did I wake something? Ooh. I woke up these spiders. Come on. Hey. Come on, guy. Okay. Yep. They woke up. Oh, come on. This spider ain't gonna kill me. It ain't gonna kill me. It's gonna kill me. That's embarrassing. Tiny ass spider. Caught me. Alright. Get that out and run through. Run. Go. Oh, it's time. Ooh. Okay, I went through because if I got through and it closed, I wouldn't have to worry about the spiders. That was my first thought. Alright, so we got through. Now what?
With my remaining ear to the ground, I hear your trembling tootsies padding towards their final destination.
Mm-hmm.
Things come to those that wait, whether they want them or not. Mm-hmm. And soon I think your wait will be over.
Okay.
The great metal door in reality is calling you, just as the Reaper beckons me forward. I look forward to finally greeting you. I only hope I need not greet the Reaper man first.
Okay. That's where I came from, right? It's heavy metal and not likely to budge with ease. Oh, don't tell me another one's coming out. No? Cool. Oh. Yeah, this looks like a chase scene. Section C. More contemporary mining crates, although they look more like cages. Yeah, that's what worries me. Alright, section C is there. Shaft 12. Ooh, I heard a dog. Alright, time to fight a dog. Come on. There you go, come on. Come on. No, you ain't running away. I don't know if there's another dog around here. You dead? Okay, cool. I need to find medicine ASAP. Let's see. Let's go this way. Ooh, okay. Okay. Pretty solid. Forged shut, it will never open again. Oh, come on. I don't even know where I am. Shaft 12. Okay, I'm here. I figured it out. I can see why they need fencing down here, but why use barbed wire? What were they trying to keep out? I think it was the dogs. Another security door. Can I open it? That's the question. Must be locked from the other side. Alright. Gotta... is it with a switch or something? Going this way. There's a dog. There's another dog. Come on. Come on. You saw me. Oh, come on. Using these controls is so hard for some reason. If I could just click and kill, that'd be nice. Alright, let's go through this way first. Where are you? Oh. Okay, let's see if this works. I did something, and I don't think it was good. Oh, you can trap, the dogs in there? Is that it? That's kind of scared me. Shaft 13, okay, it's open. Let's go through here first. Okay, this doesn't look that promising. Those rocks look loose. I might be able to shift them, but they're more likely to bury me alive. Let's try and hit him. Let me. Yeah. That doesn't work. So, what am I supposed to. Oh. There's a hole this way. More of those tunnels. I know what that means. I better not stick around here too long. I can already hear the spiders, but... Oh! Why is this place trying to kill me? Ugh, I gotta get a grip. You gotta get a grip? I need to get a grip, and I'm not liking it. Can this break? No. Alright. Time to travel through these... Why is the music bumping? Alright. No. You ain't killing me. You are not gonna kill me. Alright, there's spiders. Spider eggs that way. I don't wanna go that way. Oh. Come on. Okay, killed it. Alright. So spider eggs are gonna break just because. I need to go that way. That's obvious. All right, come on. Oh, they broke. Come on. Let's see. Oh, I trapped myself. Oh, do they know where I am? Or are they gonna be searching random? Alright, killed them both. Oh, I thought they were gonna kill me. I really thought they were gonna kill me. If I don't move, do I heal? That's my question. Alright, if I walk, I heal. Not that way, this way. Please let this be the exit. Yes! I don't like the sound I'm hearing. Alright, loads of lockers. Maybe there's something of use inside, or maybe not. It's a changing room. This must have been where the... been close to the main entrance to the mine. How many people work down here? How many people died? Let's check that out. Nothing there. Flares. Oh, tons and tons of batteries. I don't know what word I was going to say, but I said something. Can I eat beef jerky? Never seems like I can eat beef jerky, so I don't know, but I'm healing. I'm healing slowly, but sure. More beef jerky. If you guys know what the beef jerky is exactly for, you know what? It makes sense that it'd be for the dogs, so I can just like lure them into those little chambers. What's this? Can I use this? I'll read that in a minute. But yeah, I guess I can use them to lure them into like the little cages that had the steam or valve tank, valve pipes, whatever, those things. You guys understood. What's this for? Alright, let me read this real quick. Oh, it's a blank note? I've jolted down a note just in case. What? Alright, I already know this. I found the note, but as far as I can tell, there's no code written on it. I guess I gotta use it against a light source, or put some lemon on it and make the code appear. Alright, so I'm gonna read this one. Oh, something. Something came around. Something came up. Music scared me. What is it? Can the music stop bumping? Please. What is it? I'm gonna read my notes. Oh. Come on. No. Stupid spider. Were you the only one? Yes. Okay. That got me really nervous. Alright, let me read what I was gonna read. Alright, so that was like the last testament of one of the miners telling about how everybody was going crazy.
Unless my friends lie somewhere near you now. A friend in need is a friend in need.
Oh, come on.
But a friend that's dead is a poor conversationalist. May they rest in peace. Ruptured, decomposing pieces.
I'm guessing it's a spider that's gonna come from there. But can it hurry up? Oh, there it is. Come on, no, you're not gonna kill me. Alright, last one, right? Alright, I can pull this. And I can pull this. Alright. Got through. Oh, come on. Alright, for some reason I couldn't make it through. But good. I'm gonna stay here. Oh, there it is. Saw you. Come on, I saw you. There you go. Come on. Cool. Alright. Dead. Please let me go through. Thank you. I want to leave. Oh, but I haven't been able to save. This ain't good. I gotta survive somehow. I need to find a save point quick. This was the door that was locked shut, was it? No, it wasn't. What door was this? What?